We all came from somewhere else. But regardless of how and why we got here, we are all together now, proud to call Charlotte our home.
And in our city, one place works hard every day to welcome friends from around the globe. Since 1981, International House has helped Charlotte open its arms to immigrants and international visitors through an impressive array of programs and services.
Our reputation for success means that we are seen as a leader among the diverse groups who make up our city's nonprofit sector. In 2012, International House spearheaded the creation of Midwood International and Cultural Center, converting the abandoned Midwood High School into a 40,000 square foot multicultural campus, now home to over a dozen nonprofits and cultural organizations. This amazing facility allows us to provide more services to a wider array of clients, and it has also become a centerpiece in the renaissance of the vibrant Central Avenue corridor.
This space has a lot of rooms and different diversity, different nationality, different people. We enjoy meeting them.
In the central of Charlotte area, so from north or south, east, west, I think it's very convenient.
So this big space, if we had by our own in the city somewhere, maybe we couldn't afford. But here, thanks to International House, it was really affordable.
At International House, we have two primary objectives. First, we reach out to those who have just arrived. International House offers direct services to immigrants and refugees to help them integrate into our community and become self-sufficient Charlotte citizens. Secondly, we focus on building international understanding by linking native-born residents with the wider world. This is the focus of our cultural and international visitors programs. These important goals are accomplished through four program areas.
Our Immigration Law Clinic provides legal services to Charlotte's low-income refugee and immigrant population. We help hundreds of green card holders become proud U.S. citizens each year. Our dedicated legal team provides aid to clients from around the world who cannot afford a private immigration attorney.
Without International House for immigrants like me, we can survive in this country. This is a beautiful place to come.
Coming to a new city in a new land can be lonely and frightening. International House is the place where the unknown becomes more familiar and where the confusing aspects of U.S. life are better understood. Learning English is a high priority for the people who come through our doors. At International House, we offer several free or low-cost options to learn English. Students can attend an ESL class, drop into an English conversation hour, or work with a volunteer tutor. Our popular citizenship classes have assisted hundreds on the path to full U.S. citizenship. This infuses our city with new talent and eager workers.
Gordon and I started with an ESL with Maricela, and then we moved into the citizenship classes. But it's been extremely rewarding to help somebody achieve their goal.
International House serves some of Charlotte's youngest residents through an innovative summer English program for elementary school children. In partnership with the Charlotte-Mecklenburg school system, we provide free tutoring to low-income children from non-English speaking homes. Not only does Charlotte have a rising population of newly arrived immigrants, the Queen City is also a destination for international visitors from around the world who want to learn more about American culture and business.
Each year, our Citizen Diplomacy Program brings hundreds of high-level international leaders to Charlotte. International House works to share the knowledge and hospitality of Charlotte's people with government and civic leaders from around the world. Local residents volunteer to host these visitors in their homes. It is an opportunity to build relationships that will last a lifetime. International House also provides plenty of opportunities for intercultural fun. It's a way we invite Charlotte citizens to explore other countries and cultures. We host theatrical and music performances, conversation hours in 11 different languages, a young professionals group, Doorways, a monthly social group for international women, an international book club, and the Children's World of Play, one of our biggest events of the year. Finally, International House provides many opportunities for local citizens to be directly involved in our outreach programs as volunteer teachers, English tutors, legal assistants, program coordinators, and as home hosts for international visitors.
I believe that the work done at International House is essential to the continued development of the community of Charlotte. As an immigrant, I have firsthand experience surrounding all the difficulties about adapting to a new environment, and so I completely support and I'm honored to be a part of the cultural, educational, and legal services that International House has to offer.
We couldn't provide all these critical services without the financial support of our generous and forward-thinking donors. Your gifts make our good work possible, and we literally see lives transformed every day. Thank you.
Martin Luther King Jr. once said, "We may have come here by different boats, but we're all on the same boat now."
We're all part of this together, and we need you too. So come on, join us as International House continues to be the place where Charlotte welcomes the world.
International House.
International House.
International House.
International House.
International.
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 International House.
We're Charlotte.
We're Charlotte.
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 We're Charlotte.
Charlotte.
International House.
We're Charlotte.
Welcomes.
Welcomes.
Welcomes the world.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Welcomes.
The world.
The world.
The world.
The world.
Welcome the world.
International House.
We're Charlotte.
Welcomes the world.
Ha 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 ha!